4:52 now. Well, we have some good news for Taco Bell lovers. After a three-month absence, the Mexican pizza is coming back. The fan favorite returns September 15th, so mark that on your calendar. And we're told it's for good this time. The item had a brief relaunch in May. Stores nationwide quickly sold out. So according to reports, Taco Bell said it has worked out a supply chain issue, and the Mexican pizza will be here to stay when it comes back on September 15th.
Those are good.
They are good. With the tomatoes.
Yes. Yeah.